After the 8th film Veeram, director Siva is joining with Tamil star Ajith Kumar, popularly known as Thala. The film titled as Acchamillai is reported to see Bindu Madhavi and Shruthi Haasan as the female leads to Thala Ajith. Meanwhile, it is said that Ajith is losing weight for the film. The film will tell the story in the backdrops of city life. Official confirmation is not yet revealed. Ajith's last released film Yennai Arindhaal, directed by Gautham Menon, has become a great hit in Kollywood industry.